Welcome to part 3 of the Centrify for Office 365 how-to video series. These videos are intended to guide admins through the preparation of the Office 365 tenant and Active Directory setup and configuration of Centrify for Office 365. Part 3. In this video, we will talk about the three different types of account topologies that are available in the Centrify for Office 365 application. Cloud Identity. This is the simplest model, where a user account and password is created and managed purely within the Office 365 portal. There is no equivalent user account anywhere else, and nothing else needs to be configured other than to create the users within the Office 365 Admin Center. For environments using this configuration, Centrify is able to provide single sign-on in the form of saved passwords. The first time the app is accessed by an end user, the user is prompted to enter their Office 365 credentials. Subsequent launches of the Centrify Office 365 app will automatically submit the user's credentials to the login page and log the user in seamlessly. Customers that currently log in directly to the Office 365 portal to access OWA are likely to be using this model, regardless of whether the user mailbox was previously hosted on Exchange and migrated into Office 365. Federated Identity. In this model, user accounts are created in Office 365 by syncing from Active Directory, but passwords are not synchronized. When end users log into the Office 365 portal, the account is validated against the on-premise directory via the Centrify Identity Service and Cloud Connector. If the AD login succeeds, the user receives a token from the Centrify service and is allowed to log in. Admins have the benefits of central account management within AD and the added security of not having to sync account passwords into Office 365 nor Centrify. End users enjoy ease of use by leveraging a single set of credentials along with self-service password management. Customers that are currently using ADFS are likely to be using this model, regardless of if the user mailbox was previously hosted on Exchange and migrated to Office 365 in a hybrid Exchange server configuration. Federated Identity with Provisioning. This configuration is an extension of the Federated Identity model by also adding automated account provisioning and license management via the Centrify Identity Service. While Microsoft DirSync can perform synchronization between AD and Office 365, Centrify Provisioning provides additional features such as automatic account activation, Office 365 license distribution for multiple tiers when user accounts are added, and license revocation and user deprovisioning when accounts are removed or disabled from Active Directory. These additional features help save admins time and effort with increased workflow and also reduce costs by helping to manage and reclaim user licensing. Customers using ADFS with Microsoft DirSync are likely to be using this model. Summary. Centrify for Office 365 offers flexible configuration options that help streamline deployments for organizations of all sizes. Whether the goal is to provide a simple cloud-based login or a fully federated solution using rich desktop applications, Centrify for Office 365 is able to provide that globally available single sign-on experience and user lifecycle management no matter what kind of environment you're in. For additional information, product registration, and support, please visit us at www.centrify.com.